Many, many years ago, when I was 23, I was married to a widow who was pretty as could be. This widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her, and soon they two were wed. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny. My son-in-law and changed my very life. For my daughter was my mother, 'cause she was my father's wife. To complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. My little baby then became a brother-in-law to Dad, and so became my uncle, though it made me very sad. For if he was my uncle, then that also made him brother of the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandpa. Father's wife then had a son who kept him on the run. And he became my grandchild, for he was my daughter's son. My wife is now my mother's mother, and it makes me blue. Because although she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. Oh, if my wife is my grandmother, then I am her grandchild. And every time I think of it, it nearly drives me wild. For now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As the husband of my grandmother, I am my own grandpa.
Sounds funny, I know, but it really